Greetings. This is Zindua Tambuzi from Healing Our Vulnerabilities. Just beyond the horizon of us healing our vulnerabilities, there's a restored African man out there, and that is you. And finally, there's an elegant African woman embraced in love for who she is naturally, and that is you. There's a vibrant community that has recovered from the wounds of slavery alive and well today. There's a Renaissance man and woman who is resuscitated from the poison and the choking of colonialism, and that is you. So let's stand on the brink of what is coming, feeling eager, feeling optimistic, and full of anticipation, with no spirit of doubt, unwillingness, and unworthiness blocking our receipt of it. It's time to restore our power and confidence. Leave me a comment and say, I'm ready to be a part of this journey. Peace, and have a great one.